Fantasy Podcast. I'm your host, Dennis Collins, and this is episode number 2. This is a place where we talk about men, women, families, sex, life in general. Today we're going to talk with two beautiful divorced women. I'm going to give you some insight if you're getting back into the dating scene. And I want you to welcome Tracy and Rebecca. How are you ladies doing today? So we've got a number of questions. We're going to start with some reader questions. One man wanted to know, how do you like to be approached in regards to a pickup line? Short, sweet, funny, what?
Oh, I don't know yet. Honestly, it has to be moderate, but it can't be any sort of cheeky. I think it's pretty honest.
Yeah, I don't have
pickup
lines. Eventually, one last bean would make a spill over. And that's what I feel like
it's all their fault.
Oh, it is so bad.
More fun question. How long after it's satisfying sexual encounter with your man before you get horny again?
Thinking that toys are the taboo thing, that those are handmade
faster than anything.
Swiping left and right, and there's a problem like that. All right, so
final question I have for today's podcast is, what are your thoughts on the phrase, I'll try anything once?
Love it. As long as it doesn't draw blood or doesn't take you to a place where like, you have genuine past trauma or suffering. We all have stories in our past. We are so amazing. Just genuinely. And we all need to be trying to do that. So you have to do it.
What piece of advice would you give to a divorced man, he's 3 to 5 months out and gonna start dating? What little nugget you think would be valuable to him would you share as your final parting thought?
I would say take the time to truly get to know what you want. Because if you don't know what you want and what you're looking for in someone else, you're not going to find it. Because that's why I say I did a lot of first and second dates, because I could tell that it wasn't there. And you just know. So I would say take the time, find out what you want, and happy with yourself.
On the second date, what percentage do you think? You knew it wasn't there, but there was just maybe that 5% doubt, so you wanted to give it one more date. But truly in your gut, you thought, this isn't really a good match. What percentage do you think that was?
Pretty small. I only had 4 or 5 longer-term relationships out of 5 years.
Okay, so for the guy who's just newly out of the divorce and he's trying to date, I would really like to encourage him to get in touch with his inner grateful joy that he can't. He needs to take himself to the park. He needs to go and wander around the garden center. He needs to be comfortable going to a movie and tasting many things and read a book on how to figure out what a bottle of wine is and do some things so that when he does go to ask someone to enjoy stuff with him, it's not all new and foreign. That he's got to be, happy.
You need to be a guy who dates and Thanks for listening today. We'll see you next time.